So, wollen wir mal schauen, was in Amarillo los ist.
Let's go, girl.
Also, das konnte ich vorher schon mal, früher schon mal bauen.
Head up.
Welche Bauwerke haben wir denn übrig?
Maniac! No! Ain't no one will cry if I shoot you dead!
Hey! What, what, what?
Say goodbye!
Is that you?
Musstest du auch verdammt nochmal mit dem Stress anfangen? Und du, sorry, nach hinten geguckt.
Just a graze, ain't it, girl? You okay, girl? Let's go.
Hey, guter Mann.
You're a good dog.
Und ich fährt so weit draußen. Wenn es nicht gefährlich ist, einfach ein Pferdchen raus. Stunden unterwegs.
blow it.
If I wanted your company, I wouldn't be set up out here.
Sloppy old drunk. Schmutzer.
Go on, get.
All right, then.
Warum fängst du Held schon wieder vom Scheiß an? Einen guten Tag. Die Schatulle versteckt, ne? Jeder hat eine Schatulle. So. Ich wollte es nicht. Hab mich dazu gezwungen. Zuerst gezogen. Ja.
You know what to do, girl.
Hallo, wie geht's? Morning. Schießen. Eine Wachtel.
Ja.
Eine Witwe. Sollten wir mal anmachen, oder?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh. Schon gefasst.
Morning to you.
Morning, friend.
Dreißig Leute hier.
Good morning.
I hear you. I'm looking for Gavin. He's my best friend. He left me. I lost him. I mean, I lost him. Someone must have seen an Englishman. Really funny he is.
Doing all right?
Good morning, sir.
Morning, partner.
I'm looking for my friend. And Gavin. For Gavin.
Has he been gone long?
Yeah. A few years. A few bloody years. I can't remember what he looks like. I'm looking for him, but I don't know who he is.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. I've wasted my life. Looking. I looked, but I never saw. I saw nothing. Gavin!
Good luck.
No.
Gavin! I am so worried.
Gav!
Such a Gavin.
Gav!
Come on,
Gav!
Girl. One more time.
Ja, zieh den Nebel. Ja,
where
thanks.
Are you? Where are you?
You got a problem? You want one?
Hey, Sheriff. Super Arbeit.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall.
Danke. Schau ich mir an. Der sieht nett aus. $90. Das kriegen wir hin.
It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized. Give them my best regards, will you?
Oh, no.
Mister?
Hey!
You got a problem?
Klar. So ein Navi einstellen.
Someone show kindness on a man with no sight.
Komm, Blinder, ich geb dir Geld.
Help a blind man.
Have this.
Und wird er doch schön.
Two strangers seek thee. One from this world. Perhaps one from another. One brings hatred.
Oh.
I'm not so sure what the other brings.
Danke, Freunde.
Well, okay then. Peter.
Hey! Get, girl.
Meine $90.
You got this, girl.
Oh my God.
Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this? Hello? Not here. Thank you.
Save me, girl! Shit!
Wasn't that something?
This was... Take down that son of a whore! Look!
Skinner brothers, let's show them their god.
Schnapp. Was hast du denn? Warum?
There's my girl.
Good money in bounties, ain't I here?
Reiten von was die Form kostet. Doch.
Saddle. Hello, girl.
Das ist schon mal das Geld.
What's your problem? You better have found him like that. Get out of my way.
Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him. Glass Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you?
Ja, klar. Hinten zu dem restlichen Müll. Hauptsache meine 90 Dollar sind fertig. Jetzt habe ich hier Schloss und Blätter.
That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business up there. Best that they was stopped. Honest work for honest pay.
Danke, danke.
You don't go after these bounties, I'm gonna have to. There's another poster gonna be up right quick. Come back for it.
Aber sicher.
Good girl. Let's go. Over here, feller.
Hello, sir.
Hey, mister.
How do you do?
Here aren't the bugs turning a blind eye for the right price. What will Chief Dunbar say about that?
Well, good gracious.
Howdy, friend.
Yes, indeed.
Hello, miss.
Hola, señor.
Hey, some fellas were... All right.
Hello.
You got any rooms?
It's all yours. Enjoy.
Hey, come on now.
Hello, sir.
So how are you?
I suppose things could be better.
I hope I make it home.
Howdy.
How you doing?
That town armadillo must be cursed.
A few years ago, scarlet fever.
No.
Alles weiche Leute da. Keiner macht Ärger. Und bat niemand nicht, die sollen schon sehen, woher wir kommen, ne? Jetzt ging es nicht an, was ist?
Hey, Partner.
Ja. Sind keine Partner.
Well, there's some bad sickness going around out west, as if it... If you're in need of a good wash, we provide that service as well. We offer it all here.
Then,
hey, watch yourself.
Oh, well.
Good morning.
Well, then.
You're real helpful, thank you. Watch yourself.
Watch yourself!
How do you do?
Howdy.
Good morning to you.
Couldn't do it without you, girl. Hey, now. There, there. Easy. We're fine, ain't we? Easy there. Settle down, okay? You're okay. You're okay. Hey, here,
If it's a...
working hard, it's the lumbago. Now, if I overdo it, I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up or get out.
You can be so testy. What is it? Constipation?
Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get up!
Ow! I'm getting up. Oh, no, wait, what did I have to tell you? I went into town. I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint-Denis. Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Unless I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither.
No one's under the window.
Here we are.
Come on, let's get off.
All right.
Back in Saint-Denis. I never liked this place.
Me neither. All right. Let's go find that big sour bastard.
Sure. Let's split up.
Good idea. I'll take the saloons, you take the slums.
Nah, how about I take the saloons, and you take the slums? You know what to do, girl.
Good day.
How may I help you today? Hey there, friend.
Hey, watch yourself.
Yeah.
Welcome. Hey. Nice to see you. Got good? Some local cheddar, if you're interested. Mighty fine. Okay. Always looking for a supply. Okay, then.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
Some healer.
Bonjour. How can I help you today, sir?
Bonjour.
Listen, you seen a big Indian fella?
Huh. Indian?
Yeah. A boxer.
No. Sorry, mister. No. Actually, yes. I think he's fighting. Fighting out behind Saint Saturnin.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
No problem. I think they might be starting soon.
Yeah,
I would head along that way. Saint-Saturnin!
Yeah. Das ist Ruhe, Junge. Das ist nicht alles.
Enjoy the fight!
Das werde ich. Schon.
See you, Zach. So sad.
Morning, friend.
Morning, miss.
How's life been treating you? Have a good morning.
I'm
glad for you.
Welcome back. So, I understand. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Boy. Mister?
Good morning, sir.
Hey, buddy.
How's today, tree?
Oh, good Lord. I was just beginning to enjoy some peace and quiet.
Asked that first barman I met, and he told me Charles was here.
Folks, they love a surprise, but they hate a massacre, and you are a killer. We both know what you gotta do. I'm leaving now.
He don't know the half of it.
John?
I'm alive. So are you. So's he.
That's Uncle?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm alive.
Uncle thought maybe he was in some sort of trouble.
Kind of, just... I don't know. I'm throwing fights for a few dollars.
Throwing fights?
Sure.
And you like that?
Of course not.
So...
Let me go place a bet. Come on. Man, I thought you were dead.
Sure. Abigail's still alive, too, only she left me.
Excuse me. I'd like to place a bet.
On who?
On myself, to win. Lone Wolf.
How much?
All of this.
Okay. Funny thing, I pegged you for the favorite, but the odds just got real good. What about you, sir? A little wager on the wolf here? Real redskin brave.
Ladies sure, I'm a fan of the Wolf. Love it. Give me a bet on him.
Have I got a treat for you? An epic battle between the descendant of ancient warriors and a not-so-noble savage. On my left, a ferocious battler from the valleys, Simon of Wales. And on my right, an Injun Hercules. The savage, the untamable, the unbeaten, and dare I say unbeatable, Lone Wolf. You know how this works. No weapons, no forfeiting, no crying like a beaten child. Everything else goes. You win by knockout, you win by retirement, or you win by death. Let's have a good fight, boys. Let's keep it clean, but not so clean.
You know what to do, Senor Smith.
Hit him, Charles.
What is this? Come on, Simon, hit him. What is this?
Don't black out just yet.
Something. Go, Wolf! Kill him!
Pretend he's Micah!
What's he doing?
Knock him out! Right in the nuts! Come on! Go, Wolf! Oh, yeah. Come on, Lone Wolf. Gotta get you the hell out of here.
Hey! Lone Wolf! Whoa! Made my month, but you also made some fellas mighty unhappy.
So it goes.
Here's your share, partner.
If we just made the bed I said we
should. So you keen on staying around here or heading off with me and Uncle?
But, John, I haven't seen you two in years.
I know. But right now, my sense is you just need to lie low.
Where?
We got a little place up past Blackwater, in the high country.
Okay. I gotta grab my baggage. I booked a steamer heading upriver. That's why I was pretending to throw the fight.
Okay, boys. I'll meet you at the bridge outside Saint Denis.
What are you doing?
Just have a few errands to run.
You're useless.
I am a deep thinker.
Be quick.
Come on. This way. My bag's on the dock side. So, what happened?
You mean back then? Arthur helped me get out. Gave me a chance to live, I guess. You know that Arthur...
Sure. Word got to me up north, so I went back and buried him in Miss Grimshaw.
I had to run. If any of us had been found, we'd have...
Oh, of course. I understand. He's where he would have wanted to be. A pretty hillside, facing the evening sun.
He gave me his satchel with some of his things in it. Remember that journal? He always drew in. I got it. I'm a bit of a draftsman myself nowadays.
It's a beautiful day. Well,
he wasn't a good man. None of us were. But maybe he was true to himself.
Him and his code. That pig-headed bastard. You get sick like that, I guess you gotta cling to something.
He was hoping to come out of it. Hope was about all he had left. Maybe all any of us have. Anyway, I heard all you were dead. Or I might have come looking.
And me, the same about you.
Dutch?
Who knows? Dead? Maybe? I'm not sure. I heard all kind of things, but... one thing I know, he ain't around here. I ain't heard nothing real in years since... well... that time.
Nor me. Micah?
I hope that bastard's dead. You know, he was the one speaking to them agents.
What?
Putting them on us the whole time. Or since before I got off Sissica.
They picked up Strauss. The agents. Made a real mess of him. I heard he died in custody. Never said a word.
Guess some folk is strong in ways you can't see.
Everything that happened. All those deaths. Micah?
Okay.
Hold on.
What?
Careful.
Why?
Those are Guido Martelli's men.
Who?
He used to work for Angelo Bronte.
I've only been here an hour.
Hey!
Come over here.
What now?
Well, you go left, I go right. On three.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
You couldn't have thrown that fight!
Never just one fight!
That's deadly! What are those guns they have?
What, you don't have them in my country? Convention moves real quick.
Here it does!
Let's go. There's a wagon up there. I'll get my bag.
Okay.
Come on, John.
I'll drive.
Hey-ya!
Okay. Where was Uncle gonna meet us?
Over the bridge going out of town. West.
Hold on.
You see any law?
Not yet.
Keep your eye out. Saint Denis ain't short on police.
I remember that. Only too well.
Anyone?
Good so far. Further we get from those gunshots, better chance we have. Of denying it, at least.
No. We can't get caught. Martelli has the police chief in his pocket. If they take us in, we won't get out of the interview room.
I don't want to get in a shootout over this. That's not the man I try to be anymore.
No, I don't want that either. You see anything?
I think we're clear.
If I ever want to go back, remind me that I hate Saint Denis.
Guido Martelli will happily remind you of that.
Give me some simple folk and wide open spaces. Yeah. Speaking of simple...
John! Charles! You boys been off getting up to no good?
Kind of. Been getting shot at.
Well, it weren't very good shots. Come on, let's head for home.
Come on, somebody hit this fool already!
What's all that then?
Feels like old times. It's good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as week-old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you.
Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail. I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse. I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has gotta go. Get some self-respect, you miserable sack of shit. Build a house a lady'd set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here, come on. Tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. We good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going. Now just pull.
You got this, John? I'll go when you do.
Almost!
What's wrong?
See? I told you it wouldn't be no trouble.
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay. You keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna
just
tell you
that? Just need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to. Made it this far, eh, girl?
there, friend. Do you have a minute?
Yeah. Come look, son.
I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
What are you after?
Oh, good, good. The name's William, by the way.
Hi, William.
You see William. This purple flower here? This is sage. But I'll need to experiment with more of it before I can be sure of its effects. I found this one with his friends in the woods. I'd check wooded areas
for more. I got
that
on me right now.
Let's try this. Oh, yes. I feel ready to take on the world. I'll have trouble sleeping tonight. A man could go for days on this. You've had some long ones, I'm sure. Some sage may just be what you need. You've been a great help. I've bottled up this tonic for you as a reward. It's taken me years to develop, with innumerable benefits to your senses and spirit. Save it for a special occasion. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
No. Listen, William.
Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller, you about?
Hello, sir. I'm working, I'm afraid.
Okay.
I'm desperately trying to finish my book. It's absolute tripe, you know, but it's all I've got left.
Well,
I'm not eating, drinking liquor, or leaving this cabin until this draft is complete.
Okay.
I feel amazing. Aside from the doubt and self-loathing, but I've seen a great beauty, John.
Okay. You take care of yourself. Get yourself something to eat.
I can't fight my own nature. None of us can.
In the way.
Yeah. I brought you some food, Mr. Miller.
Almost. Good, good. I'll pick it up when I finish this part.
You got this, girl.
No, that's not it.
I've got things to attend. Don't slow me down.
Yeah, so aggressiv unterwegs. Okay, hier ist bereit. Thank you.
hospitable enough.
We got prices on our heads. We'll make our own money. Here's the place. I hope this double back enough.
Slow now.
Someone
no, I should wait to.
Okay. I don't know.
There. Let's go, girl. Come on, girl. One more time. My lady. Your okay, my darling.
This one was my catch.
Who's my girl?
Irgendwie will ich abkürzen. Scheint mich eher ein bisschen mit dem Weg zu sein. Da haben wir den Zipfel erreicht. Nichts gebracht. Thank you.
Easy now.
Die Drogen.
Mister, I'd keep my distance out of you. Cholera, spreading fast. Smart move is move right on through town. Don't look back, but you do what you want. Y'all got enough room back there?
You okay, girl? Let's go. Hey, partner.
Feller.
Well, hello.
Good luck today, mister.
Morning to you.
Another day, partner.
Hello, girl. Morning.
Morning.
After all this time, I figured you'd be... Well, never mind. Welcome back.
That's just the way things are now. Another day.
So, what are you thinking?
Whiskey, please.
Here's your whiskey.
Morning, mister.
Morning to you. Thanks, mister.
Schon alles erkundigt. Ausgekundschaftet haben wir die auch. Fehlt noch der Süden.
You got this, girl.
There. Let's go, girl.
Ist aber trotzdem nicht so gut.
Easy, girl.
Sorry. Aufschlag.
You know what to do, girl.
Sonntags bin ich nicht raus. Verdammt, abgegangen. Wahrscheinlich einen feindlich gestimmt hier. Wir wollten uns den Süden angucken, jetzt müssen wir ja auch hier stecken.
What have we here? Not that recent, though.
time for this stuff.
You're somewhere, but where? We must be near. Whoa now. my girl.
Karren eben explodiert wäre. Ja, aber die Ochsen sind noch da. Was war da? Der Süden. Bundesliga-Ergebnisse im Moment aussehen, beziehungsweise das eine Spiel. Einer, der mir hier droht. Los, Waffe raus. Was soll das denn? Ich glaube von weitem, dass ich ein Jäger bin.
grapples with our tiger dragon. First, he's a moving tiger.
Come on.
Then...
Schon das war ein Ding. Tja. Mal sehen, ja. Dass sie noch nicht geplündert haben. Ganz echt.
Good girl. Let's go.
Der Rest ist für euch egal. Skill oder ja, mit dem Springfeldgewehr. Da bin ich vielleicht nicht mehr viel übrig. Die einen Teil der Wildnis noch nicht kennen, dass sie auch etwas wiedererkennen. Das ist jetzt zum nächsten Mal. Ist kein Actionfilm hier. Wir schlagen das Lager auf, schlafen ein wenig. Und euer Hector gibt sich in die Pause. Danke fürs Zuschauen, danke.